Here we are in a nice smooth ride. Smooth meaning the engine. Back into Shim Creek, Charleston Harbor. This engine just runs smooth as a baby. Purrs like a kitten. Cruise ship in the background. Purrs like a kitten. Really nice little boat. The throttle control needs tightened a little bit. When you go wide open throttle, let's keep your hand on it. It backs down a little bit. There's a simple adjustment for that, that you can adjust to your preference. Engine runs beautifully. Again, we're just gonna put it in neutral, cut it off, and just gonna turn the key. Starts right away. Okay. Here we go, we're gonna accelerate. Kind of tough. There we go. It's a little more stable on my hand. But as you can see, there's plenty of room in this boat. There's lots of room up underneath. Really nice new seats. Really nice grab rail. Windshield, brand new, perfect condition. Brand new Eagle depth finder. Basically.